for me, it's my way of like voicing myself. I've always struggled with verbally communicating, with finding my voice, but it's not hard coming through my paintings.